Okay, this is it, guys. It's top of the bill time. This is the real showtime at Rumble 8. We're welcoming back one of the most exciting fighters ever to grace the ring at the Rumbles. It's Whirlwind Willie Mander. Fresh from his amazing display on the last Rumble, an explosive display of raw power. What Willie did after that? He went to America, he changed with the legendary Doc Nicholson to put some polish onto that power, and he's come back looking like the full package. The only problem is, we couldn't get anyone to fight you, Will, and you can see why when you look at the tapes. So what we've done is I'm going to step in the ring. I'm going to bring it to you tonight, Will. There's no stopping on this elevator, mate. You've gone from entry level to the top floor. You're fighting in a penthouse tonight, mate. I'm going to bring all I can to this fight. And how are you going to deal with the challenge that I'm going to bring?
Bring it on, John. I mean, I've got every respect for you as a great coach. But being a great coach might just be your downfall.
There's fighting talk from a fighting man, and he sounds like a man with a plan, but I've got a plan too. There's a couple of tricks up my sleeve, Willie, that I haven't showed you, but I'm going to show them tonight. I know you're going to bring tenacity, skill, speed, heart, chin, everything a great fighter needs into this fight, and I personally can't wait to get it on, mate. It's going to be brilliant. Basically, you've got two gingers in the same boxing ring. It's bound to be a disaster zone. Let's see what happens when the Whirlwind finally meets the H-bomb. Let's get it on, mate.
Round one.
Come on,
Four.